and gentlemen, my pleasure to hand it over to Fox Sports reporter Heidi Endral.
All the best.